and gave us a warm welcome. And soon we found the prisoners, and I think they took something like 16 or 18,000 men out of the Cherbourg area, and they're still holding their personal belongings, marching toward the beaches, because they had to be transported to England and some eventually to the States to be held in prisoner of war camps. And even at this time, those that could talk to us or would talk to us said we'd be pushed back into the Channel in less than a week.